Okay, already to crush the grapes. I put in already. That's the white wine I make it before. Already I follow my pregiale, see?
Yeah.
This wine. And 1 month and a half you change the jar, you put in another jar, and you put inside the house in case the cold is gonna crack here, right? If wood, that's okay, but the glass no. And then after 4 months, when you got inside the house, you gotta change again. And then the next one you start to change, the third time you can start to drink, change one by one, you have to change all, okay? But I show you, when you change the wine, you gotta use the hose, you gotta leave it 1 inch high from the glass, because you got lots of dirt in the bottom the first time, the second time you can leave less. Can pull down. You gotta, you know, you gotta figure yourself. I did a week ago. It's already fermented. Next morning, I'm gonna take the wine out, and I put all the skin on the press, and I press it down until the wine finish go out. Then you change. If you want to do again, you gotta remove the skin, make it loose, and put it back again. It come another 4 or 5 liters. If you don't want to do it, throw in the garbage. That's it. Now. I show you the way the wine is coming out, and then you put the skin in there and you do the wine. When you finish, you put the wine back in here. About another week and a half, they're gonna finish the boil and then they're ready to put in a jar. That's all you need. Okay? Thank you. Same thing, when you change one of the wine in here and you put in a damajan, this is gotta be, the stick is gotta be a little high. Because when you drink the wine, if you don't put the stick a little bit low, the hose a little bit high, another way that you pull all the dirty out of the wine is no good. You gotta take care, maybe a couple of inches, 3 inches, depending, the first time, and then the second time, 1 inch, and then the last time, close it, make close nothing. Okay, thank you. That's it.
I put the wine back on to show the people.
This is gonna be good wine. Homemade wine. My own wine, when I drink, I change it 3-4 times. I use the hose. I don't use the machine for the filter because my own wine, I don't like a filter. I like to drink like the way it comes. Because for me, when you drink with the filter, smaller filter, and then you lose the taste. So I make it the way I want. Thank you. That's the oldest time from Italy. Ciao. This is gotta be covered because you gotta ferment, you gotta finish ferment. When no more boil, then it's ready because they stop boiling, the wine is ready. To pull out and I put in a jar. I'm gonna wash it out. That's it. We're gonna drain the pail and put in a damajan. That's gonna be the end. See the way it's in the wine? Nice. See, now I drop in the damajan, like this. One more I change and I put in a house. Change once. Then after 4 months you gotta change again, that's it. Then you one by one you change and you drink. That's it, that's the way it is. And anytime you drink the first time, the hose you gotta be 2 inches higher the stick. Another way you're gonna drop all of the dirty in. So anytime you change you're gonna go more less. The steak. That's it.
That's it?
Well, I thought after 4 months you're going to be in the house, change and drink.
Okay.
And then one by one, you never have to change anymore. One by one, you want to drink, change one and you drink.
Okay.
If you don't want to drink, you just live in a damaja. If you don't want to drink, call me, I drink.